Kyle Rittenhouse is free. Praise God. And I really don't have anything else to say right now.